About to go and get some In and Out Burger.
My God, can you answer a question?
Y'all don't know what this is gonna mean to my life right now.
The one.
Mm-hmm. In and Out hidden menu. Chow, Father God. All I ever wanted. And red lemon. I'm full. Okay, what's wrong with it though? You ain't even saying $1.99 a month, but you saying $1.99. So this is how you know you in Vegas. In the 7-Eleven. Niggas out here. Misty. Why everybody keep blowing at us? Or do that mean that we look good? Let me know. Whips and chains, handcuffs, smack a little booty up with my belt, scream help, something. Hey, it's a flyby. Another heart cloud. We need a Vegas local to show us around because it's almost 3 and we not drunk or nothing.
But we about to get drunk.
I don't know.
We about to get drunk. Wait on it.
Wait on it. But we don't know what else to do. I just want some crab legs. I think that's the pool they're talking about.
Well,
they don't know.
Who's talking about that? We definitely gotta go in though.
Mm-hmm. But y'all wanna do this ride or nah? Y'all, it really don't take much for me. I ain't even passed. You see where I'm at. I don't even know how they expected me to turn up tonight. I guess I don't have a choice though. Gotta put on my little dress that I had on last night and didn't go no way in. Sure, it's worse than Cali. Look at that. But I'm finna turn up because I've been held in captivity ever since I got in Vegas. Now I'm finally. Hey, Bianca. Look at the camera.
Oh.
Sipping at high altitudes. It's so beautiful, y'all. So guys, this is Las Vegas. And this is the Strip. Not me. Las Vegas and the Strip. All them big buildings. Anyways, yeah. I just be Fifi every time. This chick talk about me when I'm drunk and I be posting stuff that I probably shouldn't. Whole time she do the same thing. She be on, well not on here, but she be talking to dudes and admitting her feelings and stuff. I just put it out there for the world to see.
Why?
On the G, you getting your feelings when you drunk.
I ain't got feelings.
All the lies you tell.
For who? Nobody.
Girl, don't make me put you out on front. Ooh, on a bouncy ride. I want to get on.
Peasant.
I want to get on.
Thank you, stop.
What's spitting on my eye? I'm lying. What happens in Vegas? It's in Vegas. So if I want to go get me a sandwich, I can go get me a
sandwich.
Y'all don't know what sandwich is.
But the sandwich king know what the sandwich is.
She don't like when I be talking about the place that I go get my sandwiches at.
Daniel, back at it again with the drinks. Damn, Daniel.
Let me tell y'all, she ain't even finished her.
Halfway. Her Mortal Kombat. Hey, my tongue red than my mouth. Hey, let's get started. I'm telling y'all, she be on.
Did you pull?
How do you choose between peeing and eating? Because I got to pee. I was having I'm trying to eat. Damn lasagna. This chair over here trying to find her Becky with the good hair. With a belly. So to go in. Power to you. Meanwhile, I can't finish my food. The whole time I had 5 bites.
This girl
up here lying, y'all. Lying about
what? She ain't even drunk.
She ain't drank shit. I am drunk. Sandwich! I'll just spit all over my phone.
Damn, that hurt.
Boy, I'll be into
this perfect. This, a little dumb down here. You made it.
Yeah. It's so dead out here on a weekday. I thought this was Sin City, the city of the turn up. But we the only ones turning up. It's all good though. Next time I come to Vegas, it will be a Thursday through Monday type of shindig. Cause this Monday, Tuesday, I need to see some residential area because this is kind of changing my mind about the move. Just slightly though. I could really use a nap right now. Get some cake and a burger. That's all I want. Y'all should feel like some street walkers.
I understand that weed is free. Well, you know what I mean. Legal.
But do we gotta smell like it everywhere? Any problem, we gon' have them out. What they talking about? We don't count where enough. No, we ain't serving no else. We sell purple wings. Put my bitches in new pair of heels. Oh, I might fuck you home and pay a bill. Past this bum man, he was like, I want the pussy. I want the pussy. We like, Vegas, turn up still. Turn up. What up, Indiana? Are y'all cold or no? You feel good out here? Good enough. Like I was saying, good enough to be in something small.
Continue on Tropicana Avenue for 1 mile. Kissing on me, girl, caressing your body. Now licking off the whipped cream.
Long night, y'all. Long night, hopefully long morning or late morning, whatever. When you're ready to go home, but you definitely ain't ready to go back to Indiana. Time for a new home? Anyways, like I was saying, they even messed up our order, so everybody over here is doing it. Yeah. Having fun, so that's good. Got to catch up with an old friend. Cut it, cut it, cut it. Them bricks are way too high, you need to cut it. Your price is way too high, you.